I'm Elizabeth Steinocher, and I'm a lower elementary teacher at Emerson. Thanks to the support of Tulsans who passed the 2015 bond, Tulsa Public Schools was able to open the only public Montessori school in the state of Oklahoma. Thank you, Tulsa, for passing the 2015 bond. I hope you'll get out and vote on the 2021 bond on June 8th.